The long-awaited COVID-19 vaccinations landed in Michigan long-term care facilities on Monday. The facilities could choose either CVS, Walgreens, or a state program to administer their shots. Ashley Pascavez is a CVS district leader.
There's a lot of clinics in the state of Michigan. It's one of the top states that we've been, assigned to from a long-term care facility.
990 of those clinics, to be exact, racking up a total of 135,000 employees and residents to be vaccinated throughout the process by CVS.
This vaccine is going to allow a lot of the residents to be able to have their family come and visit again, which is great.
And for Pascavis, it's personal.
I can't wait to be able to just hug my grandma again as well. And that's something, I haven't done since COVID happened.
Vicinia Gardens in Fenton is one of the facilities that chose Walgreens as their vaccine provider. They're still waiting on their doses to arrive.
We're excited. We're ready. Just sort of keeping our fingers crossed that it comes sooner rather than later.
And hoping that these vaccines allow them to turn a corner when it comes to visitations.
Residents are excited that, this might mean they can see their families again. It's going to be a big step.
They aren't sure exactly what day their Pfizer vaccines will arrive, but are hoping it's before the end of January. All of their consent forms are turned in and ready to go while they wait. Kendall Keys, WNEM TV5.